The Outex phone system is designed to work for any phone. Different versions of the iPhones, Google Pixel, Galaxy, Pro, Max, Mini, Ultra, etc., they all work. And the installation process is the same for all of them. The Outex Phone Pro Kit consists of three parts: the case or cover, a wrist lanyard, and the lens port. Like all of our products, any of these parts can be purchased separately on our website's online store. You can replace, add, or upgrade parts at any time. The phone installation process is simple and only takes a minute. We suggest you do it while seated or over a soft surface, so you could use both hands and nothing would fall on the floor. Like our camera covers, the phone cover is engineered to couple with the lens port to create a waterproof seal that you can control. It provides both visual and tactile feedback, so after a few times, you can literally do it with your eyes closed. Unscrew the inside element that's attached to the base of your optical glass dome port. Insert the flange of the inner element within the built-in groove or channel of the Outex case or cover, so it sits within it in a fixed position. The cover channel is designed specifically to hold the lens port in place, maintaining the threads exposed beyond the lip of the cover. If your threads are not exposed, adjust the cover around the flange until it's sitting properly within that built-in channel. This will ensure easy connection between the threads and a great waterproof seal. The dome has a built-in washer that couples with the cover's lip, creating a waterproof seal as you thread them together. Connect the dome and turn it clockwise. It will turn several times, getting harder each turn as the seal gets more watertight. Use the side buttons to operate the camera trigger functions underwater. They are pre-configured to operate the imaging functions by default. That's it, you're ready to go. Don't forget to use our questions pages on the website for tips, tricks, and insights from experts and other users from around the world.